The grid is probably the most useful tool out of all of them. The grid basically lets you follow the grid in the background. Like if you have a track and it's, if you have the tempo all mapped out to it, you can actually use the grid to your advantage as far as moving things and duplicating things like that. If you have a hook or something and maybe you want it to come every 16 bars, just make sure that you've highlighted the amount you want it to duplicate, things like that. And as long as your grid is right, you should just be able to press the Apple D key and duplicate your hook without actually having to do it over again, as long as it's the same. Things like hooks and things like that, or no verses, you can do the same exact thing with. You can take this verse and move it in the position that the other song is at. And it should work just like that. It should be in time and everything. Other things too, you can actually take, if you have certain words you want to repeat, you can just highlight certain words within the grid. If you change the grid just a little bit smaller, you can just take certain words and duplicate them as well, if it works in your song.